stumbling, tipsy, rolling with bad brakes, but I know it'll be worth it once I get you butt naked, swerving, geeking, completely half-baked, but I know it'll be worth it, so I'm on my way.
Whooping some little kids, that's on my ass. Call me a nigger one too many times, so I let him have it. He pulled the plug before halftime. Glad he did, got a couple notifications on my mainline.
Old girl that I met outside, I wanna reach his functions. Said she loved my EP and want to take your boy to lunch. Them 23 kickets got me looking like a meal ticket. That cleavage and midriff had her looking like she was with it. Without having to pursue her, I'm out to have a Luna. But it was Friday and my weekend with Junior, and my baby boy comes first. So can I get a rain check for some great neck and filling up your cumpers? We made plans for Taco Tuesday. That idea was probably foolish. I shouldn't have got them two plates. Dropped a low looking like chocolate toothpaste. Stumbling, tipsy, rolling with bad brakes, but I know it'll be worth it once I get you butt naked, swerving, geeking, completely half-baked, but I know it'll be worth it, so I'm on my way, yeah. Doing 30 in a 65, trying to stay focused with the windows down. She asked me, could I get her a fit the crown? I said, cool, as long as I can blow this loud. We don't Netflix and chill, we screwing Hulu. Hands attached to her waist just like a tutu. Said she needed a substitute for her man's meat. I got that cool schools. 2 a.m. text saying, what you doing, boo? Replied on way to break your back, bumping YG. She replied with a couple smileys. I'm thinking finally, I got the Trojans, a loud pack and that brown leaf. Moving in slow-mo with blunt smoke surrounding me. Spent 30 minutes looking for my keys. The whole time they were in my hand. Started thinking, did I smoke too much? Fuck that, I'm on my way cause I don't give a damn. I'll be stumbling, tipsy, rolling with bad brakes, but I know it'll be worth it once I get you butt naked, swerving, geeking, completely half-baked, but I know it'll be worth it, so I'm on my way, yeah. Doing 30 in a 65, trying to stay focused with the windows down. She asked me, could I get her a fit the ground? I said, cool, as long as I can blow this loud. Stumbling, tipsy, rolling with bad brakes, but I know it'll be worth it once I get you butt naked, swerving, geeking, completely half-baked, but I know it'll be worth it once I get you butt naked.